two targets at the same time. An assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Hesh, you'll lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Rourke could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Parachutes ready! Take front! Clear the area for armor drop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes. Command, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Half a click from the drop zone.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
We got the green light. Prep all systems.
Roger. Batch 2 ready.
Weapon systems coming online. GPS is functional. Tanks prepped and ready.
I got this side. Ready? Lift!
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Team is pinned down ahead of your position.
Orion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High-value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat, ghosts are en route.
Watch the facility ahead. We secure the control room and launch the Federation missiles on the target site.
Ash, this is Spartan. Ash Intel's confirmed the whole of the facility, but you have to get that missile launch first.
Here. They're evacuating in the transistor below.
Merrick, missiles away.
Divert all forces to primary objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger. A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear.
Severed. Green light on phase two. I repeat, we are go for phase two.